We just got to find the average rate of change from 97 to 99 again. That's great. So 97 to 99. Again, if it helps, just cross that stuff out so it doesn't become confusing. The jobs depend on the year. So the year will be our X, and the jobs are our Ys. Oh, it's 1999. I almost did it again. And 730. So this one, the jobs changed by 100, and the years changed by 2. So it's 100 jobs in 2 years. That one's pretty easy. That would give us 50 jobs per 1 year.